Yeah, I'll take a boyfriend medium rare, please.
We're out.
Oh, no kidding. Then I will have a tuna melt.
Good choice. Easier on your system than a guy.
Hallelujah, sister.
Easy. Pez.
What?
Hey, what?
What are you looking at?
My curmudgeon of a partner?
Oh, and here I thought I was coming across as ebullient.
Pez, I actually don't think I'm caffeinated enough for the word thing this morning.
That's aside, but you started it.
Hey, listen, you wench. I just want to say thanks for saving my life.
Oh, yeah, that. No big deal. I think we're even now.
No, we're not. I saw you one.
Okay, I'll think of something.
Fusion tolerance, Pez.
Hey, it's just another boring day. Enlarged reptilian brains, ghosts, nightmares, hallucinations, the Witchblade. Nothing confusing there. So enlighten me, wise Asian master.
So foul a sky. Clear is not without a storm.
What does that even mean? How you doing?
May I call you Sarah?
I'd prefer if you didn't.
Is there anything else you want to ask me about, Miss Pezzini?
Actually, yes. Do you happen to know what this is?
The Witchblade.
The Witchblade. Huh.
Some scratch like this, the least you can do is share it with me.
Some scratch?
Yeah, you know, information, intel, data.
A few moments later.
I might think you liked him.
You think he's hot, don't you?
Actually, I think Ricky Martin's hot.
How about Tommy Lee?
Them two. I don't know, I just don't quite trust the guy.
Ricky Martin or Tommy Lee?
Jake McCarty.
You getting paranoid on me, Danny?
No.
Do not tell me it's that East Coast, West Coast thing.
No, dude. Why would anybody leave San Diego to come here? It's not like he's even got family here.
Danny, Jake just gave me some information, man. That's all.
Some good scratch?
Danny, I swear to God I will avenge your death.
That's what got you into trouble in the first place, Sarah. What are you looking at? Sarah, relax. It's me, Danny.
He's a phantom.
Part of a wave, a force, a warrior bloodline.
Here's what I do know. You are a damn hallucination. Who am I, Joe?
Talk to Joe, Sarah.
What kind of question is that?
A direct one.
It's already chosen you.
Hey, stud.
Hey.
Let's go someplace where we can talk a little more privately, yeah? Hey, Drexler, catch any shows at the Rialto lately?
Hey, baby. I'm on a hand.
Sure. If you know what's good for you, Drexler, I think you ought to worry about what I'm gonna do to you.
Bloodlust is a powerful thing.
justice.
You know, for someone who just lost a partner, you seem remarkably uncommunicative about what happened. You're a lot like your father. A loner, a rogue.
You've got absolutely no right to talk about my father like that. Who the hell do you think you are?
Your new boss.
Excuse me?
Captain Siri is retiring. I'll be heading up homicide as well as special investigations. Your future with this department is riding on the decision of this board. We'll try to be quick, Ms. Pezzini.
Thank you. Mr. Dante.
I'm not dying, Pez. I'm retiring. I have a phone, you know.
Sure. We'll talk at Christmas and then see each other at cops' funerals.
Sarah.
If I didn't know that you were a hallucination, I might actually be glad to see you. However, under the circumstances, I am starting to believe that I really am insane.
Seems that the two dead guys were in a special experimental warfare program where troops were used as guinea pigs. They were given psychotropic drugs and made to watch films designed to induce obedience and aggression.
What, like South Park reruns?
I'm serious.
Good morning, officer. Mr. Irons is expecting you.
Somehow that doesn't surprise me. Thank you. I came here to talk about Ian Nottingham.
The visions make some of the wielders paranoid, but you should trust them. They are showing you things that are real. As real as what you would normally see, if not more so.
Yeah, that makes sense.
Mightn't this ability help you solve your crimes?
Mightn't you tell me where I can find your boyfriend, Ian Nottingham?
Ian is his own man. He is in my employ, although not in that capacity.
Wow. It's like some overamped homemade motivational film. It makes you want to hit something.
You see?
Whoa.
Hey, Jake.
What?
Let's get out of here. Whew.
I want to see the rest of that.
Yeah, the place was creeping me out.
Why do we even bother trying to make a case? His attorney's gonna play this as a consensual sex game gone wrong. Paul could get community service. Probably have teenage boys intern at his gallery.
Whoa, Jake? We're not gonna have any case if you let that show on the stand.
Let what show?
You're a raging homophobe.
What are you talking about?
Well, you wouldn't even go to Badlands.
Give me a break.
You can't even say the word lover. Hey, Jake. Admit it.
Hey, you can't come in here.
Don't worry, Jake. I'm a chick. Nobody's gonna think you're gay.
Give it a rest, Pez.
Not till you admit it bugs you. You've had Pollock guilty since we've met him.
You're the one who told me to book him.
For murder, not for being gay. Hey, pal, wash your hands. And another thing. We're going to Badlands.
Pez.
It's a link between two murders we know of, maybe more we don't.
Pez, it...
Hey, McCarty, get over it.
It's just, it's a waste of time. Who's ever gonna believe that I'm gay?
You think everyone who goes there is gay?
Yeah.
Like you can always tell.
Yeah.
You sure couldn't tell about me. Jake, good-looking guy like you, ever wonder why I haven't made a move?
Shit. Get out. Get out.
Seriously, we're going undercover.